I have this, some cayenne pepper, greens, and some tomato, and some red onion. Okay. We'll take a couple of these cucumbers. And of course, red pepper, chia. And last but not least, these, but you're going to chop these up ahead of time. That's all. For our green little shake, we're going to stick that in. After the chia seeds are soaked, put them in. Yummy, the end result.